If you want to reset your iPhone because of some issues, then let us see how to do it. We will see how to do a soft reset as well as how to do a hard reset. So if you want to do a soft reset in your iPhone X, then what you do is press and hold this side button and the volume up button at the same time. Now you will see this screen. So slide this button to the right. This will switch off the iPhone. Now let us wait for a few seconds until the iPhone is completely switched off. And once the iPhone gets completely switched off, you will again press this side button to restart your iPhone. So press the side button for a few seconds and then leave it. Then you will see this Apple logo. That means your iPhone is restarting. So I have done a soft reset for my iPhone. Now if you want to do a hard reset in your iPhone, then what you do is go to settings here, go to general, go to reset and select erase all content and settings. Now what does this do is it will erase everything which is present in your iPhone and your iPhone will go back to the factory state. If you want to back up the iPhone before you erase, you can back it up in the iCloud. So once you have finished backing up the content to the iCloud, then select erase now, and then everything will be erased and your iPhone will go back to the factory state. And this is called the hard reset. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.